What's up everybody, the Asian Monk here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a password protected folder using Renoir. Before we do this, make sure you go to the Renoir site, it is also in the description, and download and install Renoir. Depending on your operating system, you might have 32-bit or 64-bit. Mine is a 64-bit. To find out which one is yours, you go to Start, right click on Computer, click on Properties, and then it will show you right here on System Type. Mine says 64-bit operating system. So after you download and install Renoir, you just go to your desktop and right click the desktop, select New, and then Folder. Name it whatever you want. I'm gonna name it Protection. So you just open the folder up and then drag whatever you want in here. I'm just gonna drag my wallpapers. And then you close it. And then you right click it, add to archive, and then you click on Advanced. Set password, and then set any password you want. I'm going to choose password for the password. Then click OK, and OK. And then here's your protected folder. So when you double click on the Renoir folder, and here's your folder that we have right here. And then you can't view it until you put the password.